He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to the
And that is Arthur Sitton with a big hole. 35, 40, midfield, down the sideline to the 40, 30, 20. Arthur Sitton takes it to Nimson for the Yellow Jacket touchdown. Rolling to his right, looking down the field, up, and it is caught inside the 5 to the 3-1! Touchdown! At the 18-yard line, Tyrone across the 20, 25, out to the 30, 40-yard line. Tyrone spins around midfield, gets the block. He's at the 45, down the right sideline to the 40. Tyrone back across the green and gets taken down at the 25-yard line. 27-yard champ, snap to hold. Will Smith kicks up and through, guys. What a weapon he is. 27-7, Greer over West Florence, 4 seconds.
What's up, player? What's up? I told y'all we gonna do this thing, y'all. Keep it up. Watch.
Would they come to play second half?
Yes, sir.
They know they have to do something.
Quick. 24 minutes. They probably don't stop the person.
They can't stop us unless we stop ourselves with what? Turnovers and penalties. Execute. Take care of that football. That football is a pride of Greer, man. We put the defense in a bad situation, you gotta get it beyond that. Defense, you gotta step up and you gotta bow your neck and we gotta roll. You're 24 minutes away from a championship. It's 0-0 right now. You gotta have a sense of urgency. We did what we wanted, we deferred. Now they're gonna kick off to us. You guys on the front line, you can't lead till that ball's kicked. I'm telling you, they liable to onside it. They got nothing to lose. Right now their backs are against the wall. They got nothing to lose at all. What a way to start it out by the onside it and cover it and swing that momentum. Football is a game of passion and it is a game of momentum. Offense, we get the ball back, take care of the ball, take it down, put it in the end zone, close the door on these guys. Defense, you got to keep executing. They're going to come back to that screen. Mark made a heck of a play over there. They're going to come back to it. They were one block away from making a big play there. Now, we got to get ahead. It's going to open them more of their passing game up. You got to keep going. You can't get complacent. You can't feel good about yourself. Nope. You don't feel good about nothing until that last whistle blows, and then that scoreboard shows Greer head. The ball is the pride of Greer. That's going to be the difference in this ball game. That's right. Is that who's going to turn it over? Got to take care of the football, man. Hey, this is what you work for all your life. This is what you dream about. But you got 24 minutes from earning that dream. But you can't get complacent. 10 years back, let's get after it. Take care of the football.
All right, Tyrone.
Let's go. Bring it up. Get it up. Let's go. Let's go. Tack them up. Hey, it's 0-0, man. You're 24 minutes away from that green, baby. 24 minutes.
Don't leave nothing on the field.
Yes, sir.
Don't leave nothing on the field. Let's go. Championship on three.
Nine.
One, two, three.
Championship!
Let's go, baby!
Come out here and do it big.
That's what we worked hard for all year.
All year round, baby. That's right. All year round.
40.
I mean, this right here just proved it all. Number one team in the state.
This right here proved it all. I forgot I had that on.
All our doubters proved them wrong. State champion. Number one. State champion.
Feels good, baby. Bringing that championship home to Greer, South Carolina, baby, with number one.
It's been great. It's been amazing.
It's been so much
fun. Complete dream comes true.
So nice. So much fun. We have so much support. We love
you. Go.
Yes. Oh, yes.
We will say thank you, Greer. Woo!
Look what we got. You want to wear it? You want to wear it? And tell the camera, hey. Say hey. Tell the camera,
hey, man.
Say hey.
Say
hey.
Say go, Jackie.
Here he is.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here again. We really do appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's going to be the next 6 months. Going to be wonderful.
Yeah, right.
All right. Yeah, I'm going to go speak to Mom and Daddy.
Good. Okay, see you.
Yeah, it was a great game. Like we were telling
you know what
everybody.
I'm saying?
We didn't want to sign cocky, man, but we was going to do this thing. We was going to do it big. We tried to beat Burnsco, but you know, they caught that little thing. But it's all right. We're going to hold it down.
We got guys, our ring.
Congratulations on the ring. State championship. Good job, guys.
All right, hold it down, baby. Hold it down.
Get that finger. There it is.
It's wonderful. I think we're getting our picture taken.
Nah, it was just, yeah, I mean, we hit that teamwork. That's all it was, teamwork. My man, Jay Mill. Come here, Jay. My man Jay Mill, he put in some stuff too.
Hey,
man
Jay. He's coming back next year, All American.
My man Jay.
Get in the ball, he'll make plays for you.
So we'll holler at you later, baby.
Proud of our assistant coaches and our kids, and got to give God all the glory and all the credit. Praise God.
Yeah! I got next.
Hey,
y'all
change. Start changing.
Yeah.
What?
You put your high breath on it.
Get a kiss, boy.
Hey, look at that nigga high breath. Oh, man.
We'll have another one next year. Yeah. This only the beginning, baby.
First of all, I don't know if we got them all in here, but first of all, man, y'all got to give it up for your assistant coaches and the job.
Second thing,
first and foremost, you got to thank God and give him all the credit.
Yes, sir.
Before we do that, let me say a few words and then we'll conclude with our prayer. You guys know how proud I am of you, how proud these coaches are of you, how proud this community is of you. You know, I couldn't be more proud of you guys and what you accomplished. This is the greatest thing you can accomplish in high school athletics, winning a state championship. There's going to be a lot of fun things coming up, man. They're going to be banquets. You're going to get to come eat with the governor. You're going to get to do different things. But understand something. Never be satisfied with anything in life. You younger guys, you can't be satisfied with this tonight. You can't be satisfied with it. Because in the community that we're from, we're expected to be here and do this every year. And it's taken 9 years to get here, but we're expected to do it every year. You seniors, you're a senior here. Stand up, please.
I'm already
here. Everybody else sit down. This group right here, man, for 4 years they've persevered. They've busted their butt in the weight room. They believe. They worked hard. And they're going out winners, defeating Union twice in
yes, sir.
And bringing home a state championship.
And they reach championship. And a championship. We all have championship.
I'm so happy for you and your family, and I want to thank you all you guys again for giving me the opportunity to coach you guys.
And well, hey, give it up for Coach Perry.
Yeah, Coach Perry. Yeah. Lord in heaven, thanks.
Yeah, yeah.
Take
them
hats off.
Oh, yeah, take your
hats off.
Take your hats off. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to come to you again, dear Lord, honoring you for this wonderful night, this wonderful season that you blessed us with, dear Lord. I want to thank you for these group of seniors, what they mean to me, this coaching staff, and our community, dear Lord. I thank you again for the great experience you've allowed us to have. Thank you for our wonderful community of Greer. Most importantly, dear Lord, I thank you for each one of these young men, and I thank you for dying on the cross so that our sins may be forgiven. In Jesus Christ's name, sakes, we pray. Amen. Amen. Heck of a job, man. Heck of a job. Oh!
Too loud.
What's
up?
I know, like, next year, we ain't gonna be here, but tradition never graduates, man. Y'all gotta come out here, and y'all gotta have the same mentality that our seniors had this year.
So you had to
win the state championship, man.
And I thank all the underclassmen and my seniors, man, that ended like this, man.
Hey, I had fun with y'all this year, man.
Hey, one more thing, man. Hey, let's give it up for Coach Ward, man. This is last game, Coach.